It's me, Madison, and today I am going to be showing you this crazy art thing. And it's slime, Nickelodeon slime. So I never got this before, but I really want to see what's in it, so let's just dump this out. That just fell. But where's the bowl? Just fell. So we got a bowl right here. We got some slime clear glue, paint, purple and silver glitter. We got like some spoons, some popsicle sticks, and containers and lids for the container. And that's all it. So we're gonna take these out of the bag. Okay. So, yeah. Put that there. I'm actually gonna use one of these popsicle sticks. Okay, guys, just in case if the, just in case if the video pauses, just go check out my next one of doing this because, I really don't know. It might pause off because I have a lot of videos and stuff, so. Now we are going, first we are going to add in our glue, and I got my mixing tool and my bowl already, and I got the glue. So today I'm also going to be doing it with my friend. If she's gonna come over or if I'm going over there, I'm gonna make a video of this other one again. And so yeah. And now we're gonna put our glue in, like right now. Okay. Well, like I'm doing now, but now I'm gonna put in some. Actually, I'm just gonna stir this because it gets liquidy on the top sometimes. Okay. Oh crap. Okay, I'm just gonna put a little bit of blue paint here because I don't want it super blue. And if like this video if you don't like your slime super blue. Now we're gonna mix this. Ooh, it's a pretty blue. Looks really pretty. Oh. And I don't think you can see the blueness. I don't know, it's probably just me. So, now we are going to add in our purple glitter. Sorry it's so dark, guys. Look. Let me just open this stupid glitter. Okay, now we're gonna put some glitter in. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna add a little bit more blue. I don't really like just a little bit of blue. I want a little bit more color in my slime. So now we're gonna mix more of the blue in, and then sparkles are pouring in. Well, not actually, but I'm gonna. Okay. Oh shoot! The sparkles just poured in. Now I've got some sparkles in there already because I dumped in. I dumped them in by accident. So. Now we are going to stir this. Oh my gosh, it looks so pretty. Pretty. Right there, you can see that. But you can't see the sparkles, but I'll show you guys in my next video. Now I'm gonna take my measuring cup. I'm just gonna fill it to what I want. I don't really need the instructions, and I don't want the instructions. So I'm just gonna pour in the way I want. So I'm gonna super slowly. Crap. Okay, that was a little bit too slow, but I don't wanna overactivate my slime. And I'm gonna make little by little because I don't wanna waste this. Even though I have glue, I don't wanna waste the clear glue. Okay, so now I'm gonna just put it there. Now I'll just mix this. I'll take it out soon, guys. Once I get this one activated. Ugh. Still sticky and stuff, but oh, it kind of feels weird. But it does have a little bit of a nice consistency, and I don't know if actually this slime or the crazy art thing didn't actually work, but I'll show you guys up close. It's like just ripping constantly, and like I don't know why. So it's weird. So yeah, let me get all this stuff out of the bowl. So guys, this is like ripping a lot, so I'm gonna give this a thumbs down. Fail, so yeah, it was a fail. I don't know why, but it was just a fail. This right here, fail. Okay, so I don't know why they make it like there's so much borax or so much activator in the water. Weird. So, thank you guys so much for watching my video of the failing slime. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, and comment down below if you think this slime was a fail or not. Bye!